So the field of cybersecurity has changed in that originally it was a $40,000 a year type of problem that only selected organizations would have to worry about. But now it's evolved to a problem where almost every organization that has some form of information technology has to be aware of and be able to tackle accordingly as well. In terms of how we're preparing students to battle the cybersecurity challenges of tomorrow, we're really trying to position them such that they're aware of the different types of job roles and the different types of tasks associated with those job roles as well, and developing curriculum to help build their skill sets to be suitable in those particular types of jobs.
So I actually chose to study cybersecurity because I think that it's a really exciting meeting ground between business, computer science, and artificial intelligence. It's a space where you can use skills from all three of those areas to solve problems across all three of those areas for really high impact issues.
Indiana University has had a long history of excellence and investments into operational cybersecurity in particular. And there's some leading initiatives that are here at Indiana University that aim to help serve the local community as well as the larger nation as well. So for instance, we have the REN-ISAC here, Red Research and Education Network, which is focused on sharing threat intelligence related to cybersecurity across Indiana and across the nation as well, which is a very unique aspect to what we've got here at IU compared to other institutions, and really helps makes us a leader within this space.
One of the trickier parts about cybersecurity, especially artificial intelligence within cybersecurity, is that it's a two-pronged requirement. First, you need to understand the methodology and then the domain. And then once you understand both of those things, then you actually need to understand the linkage between those two things. And so that's something that the professors here do an excellent job of illustrating for us.